Take a look right there. That's Mike Calderone, a 6'1", 225-pound senior who made that block this spring.
Well, I'm sitting on the goal line, staring at the game clock. Face 100 years, remember Jordan had the same shot. Carolina blue, California green, trunk full of white. Get your Philly cheese.
Paul McGraw, this time it's the fake handoff. He takes the ball, he follows his blocking. You see just a great block right there by number 62. That's Mike Calderone doing a great job on the top of the middle. Travis Locke follows him through for the score.
Calderone, the strongest offensive lineman on this Lynbrook team.
And he's a National Honor Society kid. Look.
So full of trickery, nursery, rhyming, hickory, dickory, blowing that sour, the hood call it pickery, Biggie, Puffy, Buster, Victory. So I got the Audemars, flawless diamonds. In other words, that's called perfect timing. I feel like a favor, I feel like a savior. They clock in my neck.
Did an excellent job of Calderone sealing off. That's number 62. Mike Calderone sealing off the corner and letting Paul McGlory.
Check with